Picasso Man and Beast, works from the collection of Marina Picasso, assembles drawings and unique ceramics spanning the entirety of Picasso's career, with a particular focus on the subject of human and animal imagery, exploring man and beast in their many forms, and providing unique insight into the artist's experiences and character. This exceptional group comes directly from the artist's granddaughter. Marina Picasso inherited these works from the artist's estate, and each piece is one that Picasso decided to keep in his personal collection throughout his life. An animal lover, Picasso incorporated animals into even his first known drawings as a young student in Spain. As an adult, his menagerie of pets included a goat named Esmeralda, who roamed his estate grounds, an owl named Ubu, who lived in his studio, and a faithful dachshund named Lump. These animals and others provided subject matter and inspiration for many of his paintings, sculptures, and ceramics. From those beasts that inhabited his studio, to the bullfighting rings he visited in his childhood, to the sea life found in the nearby ocean outside his studio window, the animal world provided fascinating inspiration for his explorations in both two and three dimensions. Ranging from the playful to the introspective, his depictions of the animal kingdom are paired with the characteristic studies of human form that track the stylistic shifts from his student years to his early experiments with cubism through to his mature drawings. The tremendous variety of the artist's extensive body of work is well represented in Picasso Man and Beast. The sale provides valuable insight into Picasso's creative process and the awesome diversity of artistic media in which he worked. Connoisseurs and new collectors alike have an incredibly rare opportunity to acquire important and reasonably estimated works with impeccable provenance, all by, and directly from, the greatest artist of the 20th century.